Your product cards are one of the first things customers see, and they play a big role in whether someone clicks, explores, or buys. So let's make sure your product cards are doing their job, catching attention, showing key info, and making it easy to shop. Welcome to Sleek Shopify Theme Tutorial by FoxEcom. In today's video, we'll show you how to customize product cards in Sleek Theme using powerful built-in settings. No coding needed. Let's dive in. Right now, you're looking at the product grid on a collection page as an example. To start customizing product cards, go to the Theme settings in the left sidebar, then open Product Cards. Under Style, you can choose between Standard for a cleaner layout, with fewer borders, or Card to add padding and a background, ideal if you want product cards to pop off the page. Pick what matches your brand's look and feel. Next, decide where your product information appears, left, center, or right. The image ratio setting controls how your product images are displayed. Choose from square, portrait, or adapt to image. If your images are already consistent in size, adapt to image keeps them sharp. If not, go with square or portrait for uniformity across the grid. If you are using the card style, you will get to choose a predefined set of colors for the product card's text and background color. Not sure how to set up colors for your store? Check out our resource linked in the description. You can toggle extra information on each product card. Show the second image on hover, great for showing alternative views or model shots. Show product vendor, helpful if you sell multiple brands. Show product type to add context, especially in large catalogs. Show a sold-out badge when items are out of stock. Use only what's essential to keep your layout clean. Pick an overlay color scheme for buttons that are overlaying the cards. We will decide on what buttons to display later. Enable a quick add button on your product cards to let customers add products to the cart straight from the grid. If the item has multiple variants, the button turns into choose options. In that case, you can choose how it behaves, either open the quick view pop-up or redirect to the product details page. What if we want customers to see more product details without leaving the page? Turn on quick view and choose your button style. This is a great way to reduce bounce and improve UX on larger catalogs. Enable color swatches so shoppers can instantly see available color options. To make this work, first go to Theme Settings, Color Swatches, and enter your swatch trigger, Light Color. Depending on the swatch type you choose, additional setup might be needed. We've got a full video guide for that. Back in Product Cards, you can also set maximum number of swatches to show. We recommend 3 to 5 for a cleaner layout. Turn on sale badges to highlight discounted items. Badges appear automatically when a product's compare-up price is higher than the selling price. By showing the sale badges, you can create urgency and draw attention to deals. Choose the badge type as percentage, fixed amount, or text. For badge colors, check out the colors section. To keep things tidy on small screens, you can hide the quick add button on mobile. This improves navigation and avoids clutter for mobile shoppers. And that's how you can fully customize product cards in the sleek Shopify theme to make your products shine and improve shopping flow. Explore more in the official Sleek Help Guide, it's linked below. If this video helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell for more Shopify tutorials. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.